Hi friends, we are going to set up an intelligent stethoscope which represents an intelligent human being. Here I am explaining you the hardware setup. Initially, we took a stethoscope and interfaced it along with a calibrated microphone on one end. It plays the role of converting sound energy to electrical energy, which is the basic principle behind this project. Then it's connected to a signal conditioning unit where there will be a three stages: a preamplifier, a low pass filter, and a variable gain amplifier. In first step, the preamplifier amplifies the signal acquired from the microphone. Then the amplifier signal is fed to the low pass filter with cutoff frequency of 500 Hz to remove the ambient noise signals. The filter signals are then amplified by variable gain amplifier. These signals are acquired as signals in CRO. We can observe S1, S2 peaks in the output. We can even modify this project by interfacing with LabVIEW software. Thank you for watching this video.